It's Conversations with Garry Marshall, starring me, Tiffany Ann Price, and this is the post-Valentine's Day vlog. Last week was the pre, now it's after Valentine's Day, and I'm here to report about that day of love, and it was full of love. I wore a red coat with a hood, a la Red Riding Hood, but I was not, it was just a red coat with a hood, it just happened that that way, and I had red heart-shaped glasses, and I went around dropping off Valentines. It was so fun, and like to see people's faces when you drop off Valentines, then they get so excited, and then you get excited, and maybe you know, maybe you don't, but you were one of the people that I dropped off Valentines to, Garry. But maybe you're in New York, so maybe you didn't get them. So I hope those girls in your office who are very nice that I dropped them off to either ate them, or maybe you were there so you ate them. Cupcakes. Who can resist a cupcake? Not me. I ate like 10 that day. So, yeah! Happy Valentine's Day, Garry! I got you Valentines because you did a movie called Valentine's Day, so I was thinking, maybe Garry would like some Valentines on Valentine's Day, since maybe he fancies that day, since he did a whole movie about it. And I will tell you, I felt like the movie, because I was going around dropping on Valentines, and it was like literally the first time ever that it was, I felt like it was so concentrated on Valentine's Day, and I was like walking around, I was like those people going around with the florist and all the flowers, like I wasn't friends with them, it's just, everyone was getting Valentine's that day, because it was a Monday, a work day, and that's even cooler, because then you get it at your work, and then you're like, yay, because if you were at home and it was just a weekend, like maybe your husband would forget, or in your case, your wife, and then it was just another day, but this day was especially special, and I hope you got your Valentine's, I hope you had a good one, Garry, and that's it for this week of love on Conversations with Garry Marshall, starring me, Tiffany Ann Price, signing out, G-Man. Ooh.